star. I think I'll show off some more of the characters. Last time I played as Woody and Weber. Today I think I'll try. There was a firmware update, system software update the other day, 3.50. I heard there were some mic issues with it, so I hope everyone can hear me. Just reload my Twitch and see myself, I guess. Well, that's good. Audio's working okay. Thank God. The walking cane in one of my other files. This is really slow. Oh, no way, a walking cane? Thank goodness. Now, if only I could find some flint. Nothing worse than starting off a game and not having any flint. Never found any flint in the swamp. Are you kidding? Oh, great.
Mm-hmm.
That's how you get it. When I first started this, I would always chop them pieces or fill them and get morsels and broccoli or whatever. If you hit them with a hammer, you actually get the slice of the hammer. I don't remember what the... Yeah. I need some other stuff for, though. Character, you can craft more things without having to build various machines. Yeah, I still have a bit of a cold from last week. Not good. Oh, it's cold? That's not good. That's pretty bad. I mean, I'm playing Reign of Giants, but that's ridiculous. Probably because she was wet, right? In the rain. Thank you. time. Or is it someone? No, I don't know. Could have sworn I picked up a heck of a lot more than 10 twigs. Things are starting off not too bad. Found Chester. Found a walking cane. Maybe I'll try to keep this file. Thank you. Man, I'm not used to this. Normally you'd have to construct a science machine before you can build a backpack. Not with this character. I think the downside using this character is she can't sleep or something. I mean, she's already got pretty high sanity though, and if you know what you're doing, you're not gonna, your sanity's not gonna plummet. Put any more wood on it. Resources are precious. We got two so far. It'd be funny if they connect with each other. Parasol does not keep at all. I just made it. Put my parasol to good use. And maybe find out where this wormhole goes. Thank you. I never found the full room here. See, it should be possible to feed these moles and rabbits before they rot, because they're alive, right? So, what's the problem? Don't tell me it eats rocks. Oh, it does. Okay. I don't exactly want to give precious resources to it, though. There's that. Gold. I know I'm not going to use it, so. And it's full. Problem solved. See, I don't want to be wandering around here and not be able to find any wood or any trees or anything. Okay, I'm curious what happens if you get completely soaked. New sanity or what? Oh, you get that. You get cold in your hand. There's no flowers here. I was not prepared for this. I guess I should have known. Reign of Giants or something. Yeah. I'm gonna pass my thing. Hopefully not trees today. Where's the trees? And the ones that I cut down. Rain. All right, it's definitely spring. That is for sure certain. Thank you. positively soaked. Yeah, indeed. I guess we'll find out what happens when I get completely soaked. Beefalo wool. Must have grabbed that from one of those tumbleweeds. Sanity goes down when you're wet, and you're stuck with soap, and what else? Don't tell me she starts taking damage. I need to sign something. Oh my god, it stopped raining. I was not expecting that. Not expecting it to stop raining. I don't know how long I've survived in this Ring of Giants expansion. Maybe 30 days? 30? 40? As fun as it'll be to see all the different seasons, I haven't reached that yet. A science machine somewhere. They're easy to build. Build one because I wanted thermal stone because it was raining and it was cold. But it's not raining anymore. guy can carry you. Whoa. Hammer. Pine cone. Bat. Well, I don't have any ingredients anyway. Sleepy time stories. Subterranean friends. I kind of want to build these books and just see what they do. So you go to the swamp, collect some eggs from something. Okay, I need a cape, a trap to catch birds, to get some eggs, find some pigs or some beefalo, some nightmare fuel. Oh, shit. Oh, I haven't seen any rabbits anyways. I should go to the swamp. Okay, off to the swamp we go. I think I should just wait until morning. Every time I put the hammer away, I need it. I'll be lucky and I'll be a full moon or something. Get more items from those. No luck. I should run back and get that. I can make this. Whoops, I didn't read that. You can use the cook thing. I should look for some food. Taking forever to rise. Okay, I'm just gonna run back here and make that helmet. So it'll help out. Thank you. Oh, I hope she can make a spear that can shoot. I'm walking that stuff. Yeah. See, there's nothing but bees and kill them. absolutely sick. I think with the parasol and the tree, we go down. Even though it's a wet, lumpy area. Oh, that's an interesting way of saying it in that pine cone. Those are. Very exciting game. I mean, I love the expansion pack. Million Giants, it's great, but it's raining. Attack the temple. Oh, they're killing me. Rock and do that. probably won't return from it. That's a team with the rain. Better if I were to craft some. Oh no, no, not that. Thank you. wet flower, wet berry bush, wet birch nut tree, wet grass. Wet lumpy evergreen. See the logs. Trees in the way. Maybe I should go kill some spiders. Get some silk. Build some bug nets and beekeeper hat. Catch some bees. Build a beehive. Well, what's it called? Bee box. Get some honey. That's what I did in the adventure mode file I'm playing on with Wilson. I have like 6 or 7 bee boxes sitting together with like 20 flowers. So like every couple of days there's 40 honey just sitting there. I also have like 20 drying racks too, because you never know when you might need some jerky. That spider nest over in the swamp that I saw, it's not very big, isn't it? There's only one. It's gonna take forever to get the silk I need from that. Oh jeez. Oh, here's some silk. Is there like a ten of- yeah, there is, that's why. Don't need the silk, though. See, it's nice that there's a tentacle there, because this nest will get bigger. And more spiders will- that tentacle won't last forever, though. I can't remember if they respawn. I think they do. Fire too far away from it though. it's not too bad seeing your hunger or your sanity, or not sanity, the health. The sanity's kind of orange, blends in with the background, so I always have to pause it for a sec just to see the value. What I would do with the monster. I mean, if I see pigs along the way or something, I don't want to eat it because it's just... calm. All the spiders are dead. I'm not using that. I have enough silk for maybe a bug net, but not a bee hat. Beekeeper hat. Maybe I'll make a fishing rod. Can make a fishing rod, can't we? God. Look at it pouring. I don't really want to walk out of that. I can't wear the parasol, or hold the parasol when I'm fishing, using the- oh, maybe I can help. I don't know. Is there a pond nearby? Let's test out the theory. Nah, it'll switch to it, and then it's so cool while you're doing your fish. And then I'll have no place to put it. And then a mosquito will bother me. I might need my backpack. Sandy's just dropping. Definitely. Does the fire dry a little bit? Goes. Because they dump off some stuff in your chester. Was there too. Maybe I'll just build a rock pit. I mean, I know it's recommended to find a nice place to stick your camp or your base, but.
Yeah.
won't make it to the wormhole before the hound can. Just to burn some grass to fish.
Thank you.
struck the lightning while you're holding an umbrella. That'd be one way to give the player the middle finger. I've been playing this month and last week. Well, maybe not the only thing, but what I've been spending most of my time. Oh, jeez. Yeah, most of the time I play video games on PS4, it's this game. I like to see what each character has to say about everything. There's a bunch of characters and they each have their own special instrumental voice. I think Wickerbottom here is an oboe. And what she just said about the evergreen, all the other characters will say something different. I'm trying to stay dry, because it just keeps raining on this time. Oh, stop raining. That's what I should do. I should go after that. Let's see what this is. I got time. 10 minutes. Yeah. I was trying to build or craft her books. Like, she's got... got these two and she got some more. But I don't think I'm gonna be able to gather the ingredients tonight. Not during the stream anyway. Oh, here's some pigs. Wonder if they can help me out with the screeching of them. It's also a great way to increase sanity. Yeah, if they're not running away. Drop some wood. fire. How do you carry this stuff? Get that soggy pine cone out of my inventory. This takes forever too. Let's gather some flowers. Red mushrooms don't really help that much with sand. These don't think so. I always forget what the three mushrooms do. I know blue is good for sandy, green is bad for sandy. I think it's bad for health, I don't remember. The tracks of the animal I was looking for. Suspicious dirt piles. It's like, oop, nothing there. Are you kidding me? It must rain like every day. Can't go a day without it, if not really. But he's gonna transform. Yeah, he's turning into a werepig. Hate that. I don't have a bug net to catch these fireflies with. I wanted to see where that wormhole went, but now I don't know if I can go through it because he's only got 62 sanity. Flower. 7. They're wet flowers. She's still. They're okay. I can't find a wormhole. Stop. Oh, I walked right past. Pouring. You can tell less than my old. There's no trees here, probably. This is probably just a banana with a few below if I'm lucky, but I don't think I'm that lucky. Rabbits are still there. They don't come out. Flowers. I swear, if she were to pick every flower on the island, it still wouldn't be enough. Sammy's at 52. My other one's far away, so, yeah. It's a good place for it. Quick. it loose.
Thank you.
waterlogged river. How is that even possible? That's one way to
Thank you.
backpack. Oh, crap. Yeah, I must be still. Probably for the best. Who's getting unlocked? I'm pretty sure I unlocked everybody. Well, that's it. It's been about almost 2 hours. I'm gonna bring my stream to a close. Thanks for watching, everybody. Yeah.